Both houses of parliament were adjourned on Friday amid loud protests over the government's demonetisation move. Soon after the Lok Sabha met, Speaker Sumitra Mahajan congratulated the medal winners of the Rio Olympics and Paralympics Games. As she proceeded for the question hour, Leader of the Congress Mallikarjun Kharge sought discussion on demonetization under Rule 56, that which entails voting after discussion. Kharge said, "People are suffering after demonetization. We have given notices of adjournment, so accept it and begin discussion under Rule 56. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Anant Kumar said people were with the government in this step. "The government is ready to discuss it. People of the country are with Prime Minister Narendra Modi over demonetization," Kumar said. As the opposition members created a ruckus, Mahajan adjourned the house. Senior Congress leader Ghulam Nabi Azad on Friday demanded an apology from the Bharatiya Janata Party for deaths of people standing in queues outside banks and ATMs after the November 8 demonetization of high denomination currency. Honest report.